how to train my pulse, removing all trace of my thoughts from my blood, or figuring out what it was, and facing in the wrong direction. I never noticed the view. Where does it rank as a life lesson, a comparable to tying your shoes? And I hope the best ones are ahead of you. I don't think you could ask for more. I look around and I can see the light I crossed to get lost. I'm sorry for the invitation that I accepted and declined. Maybe my brain is a hurricane. Oh, I am constantly changing my mind. So is this really what you're looking for? And can this still be what you want? In the single blink in your wide-eyed stare projects, but it still belongs. And I hope the best ones are ahead of you. I don't think you could ask for more. I think we both have the same excuse that we use to get loose.